this reprieve for MNS chief Raj Thackeray, who's been granted bail in the 2008 riots case. The MNS chief had earlier in the day surrendered before the Kalyan court and was remanded to judicial custody till the 13th of July. The court then heard the bail plea and granted bail for on a surety of 1 lakh rupees. The case dates back to October 2008 rioting case when the MNS activist assaulted North Indians appearing for railway recruitment examination. Now, the MNS chief had earlier been arrested on the 21st of October last year. He was arrested in Ratnagiri in Maharashtra after the Mumbai police had received a non-bailable warrant issued against him by the Jamshedpur court. His arrest had led to large-scale disturbance, of course, in Maharashtra, and Thackeray was later released on bail. And Megha will be joining us shortly, but you know, he's got the bail on expected lines, considering that this happened earlier this morning when he first went and surrendered himself in front of the Kalyan court. And then his lawyer was also very, very confident earlier this morning, saying that he will be granted bail and on expected lines after providing for a surety of about a lakh of rupees. Raj Thackeray has been finally granted bail. Raj Thackeray, who earlier surrendered before the Kalyan court and remanded to judicial custody till the 13th of July. The case around Raj Thackeray dates back to an October 2008 rioting case when MNS activists assaulted North Indians appearing for railway recruitment examination. Megha, now that he's been granted bail and he's stuck to the deadline, surrendered before the June end deadline that he was facing, what's really expected next?
Now that granted bail, we know for a fact, now we've spoken with the public prosecutor Ajay Mishra, and we asked him very clearly as to whether they are going to go in appeal against this bail. But then he said that no, it seems, what he tried to impress upon us was that the bail that has been given to Raj Thackeray on the conditions that has been put on this particular bail, it seems that it is in favor of the prosecution, is what the prosecution is telling us. In fact, we were speaking with the public prosecutor a while ago, and he said that whatever the conditions have been put on Raj Thackeray, they are all in their favor, and that is exactly what they wanted. So now we know for a fact that obviously the prosecution is not going to appeal against this particular bail that has been given to Raj Thackeray. So now he walks a free man, but with a lot of conditions. The conditions that the court has put on Raj Thackeray on this particular bail A is that he has to put in a surety of rupees 1 lakh. That is number one. Two, he has to refrain from making any inflammatory statements. He has to refrain from talking about any religious issues, is what we have been told. And it seems that Raj Thackeray is coming out of the jail, of the railway court now. If we could pan a camera there and show you, yes, Raj Thackeray is in fact coming out of the railway court premises, and if you could hear a lot of cheering on from his supporters there. Though he was given bail almost half an hour back, Raj was still holed up inside along with his battery of lawyers inside the railway court, and now we see him and other lawyers coming out. He's expected to be out, and he quickly gets inside the car waiting for him at the gate of the railway court, and then quickly moved out of this place. Police, in fact, wants this thing to get over as soon as possible. And we are awaiting, if you can see those visuals, yes, we can see lawyers coming out right now. Raj also on his way out of the railway court now.
Right, Megha, tell us a little bit about the MNS supporters who've turned up outside the Kalyan court in support of Raj Thackeray.
Harishree, there you see lawyers. Okay, there you see Raj Thackeray right there waving to the crowd. He's got inside his car now. He did obviously show that victory sign to his supporters. Raj now inside his car. He will be now driven out. So he is out of the court, inside the car, waiting for him. And now he'll be taken out of this premises. Yes, Harishree.
All right, Megha, we are going to leave it at that. But yes, one thing is for sure, that it's far more peaceful. The situation is much more in control than in October, when there was large-scale violence reported by MNS supporters when he was arrested on the 21st of October last year. We'll move on.